When it comes to making pizzas, Darrell Chaney of Northfield is the fastest in Godfather's Pizza Olympics history. Today's contest, make three pizzas, one small, one medium, and one large, as fast as possible. You had to be neat, though. Even with the handicap, you didn't seem to have much trouble.
I'm a professional. I'll keep that one. Well, you remember at home, I'm a professional.
Were you worried at all?
Yeah, I was. I looked over and I saw you're right even with me, so I thought I'd help you out a little bit.
If you've got a sports challenge, write to Dave Kopp's TV 6 Sports Challenge, Post Office Box 577, Austin, Minnesota 55912.